something else I was getting for my career was not to give anybody, not to make any stupid mistake and to get to work. So the only thing I can say is that I'm really not happy about it.
For today's game, do you think the team can complete the game young in the Horford? In the final?
It's not a bad result, you know, it is the way we play, which I'm not happy about, because we are not clever, not intelligent, to take such risk and to give two balls like this was so stupid. That's why I'm really not happy about this. You know, we just concede three goals in one half, that is totally not possible. It's a big shame to concede for a team like Raja to concede three goals in one half. It's not serious. So I know it's a first game for us. It's not easy because we didn't start the league, but we don't have to find any excuses. The opponent get his best. They deserve the draw. They score a nice third goal. But once again, I'm not happy about. We had a good reaction in second half, but not enough to deserve the 3 points today. That's why I'm not happy about this result.
Right. Coach, you've talked about the fact that your defenders gave away goals, but Berkama United can say the same thing because you scored three goals, all from set pieces, and the two goals, one can say that the old goalkeeper was at fault. Is it down to the fact that your team gave away goals or the fact that you were playing a so-called team that is not up to your level?
There is a big difference between scoring goals on set pieces, what is logical. We work on set pieces, so we scored two nice goals on set pieces, two nice corners. But we gave two goals to the opponents. That's why I'm not happy that we give a stupid pass back, and I don't know where we are going on the second goal, but not at a good place. So that's why I say that we have given two goals that we shouldn't have. After we scored on two nice corner, two nice head, this is part of the game.
Does it hurt more because it was against a side that is playing Champions League football for the second time in its history?
No, this is not, you know, we do respect all the opponents. I'm just not happy. Sometimes you are happy with a draw if your team is playing well and is giving its best and is doing everything. I just had the feeling, what I said the half time at the play, I just had the feeling that they didn't realize that we are back to reality today. That's it. It's not important for us to play a nice game against Betis Cesi in a friendly game. We don't care about this. It is not giving us any points or. Just people are happy because we play well against Betis Sevilla. I would have preferred to play very bad like today, last week, and to win today. That's the only thing I want. I want us to be more competitive, and that's why today I'm not happy about the attitude and about the result.
Well, coach, what does this result mean to your side, Raja?
Sorry?
I say, what does this result represent to your side, Raja?
We have a second game home. It's not the end of the world. What I'm talking about, I'm just not happy about this game because I know that my player can give so much more for the game. I told them to take care, to respect the opponent. I knew that the field was hard to play a nice football. We knew that Algeria came here 1 year ago and I couldn't play any football. So we know it's difficult to play football on that kind of field. Anyway, we have to get used to it and we have to be competitive and to try to have the best result as possible, no matter the circumstances.
Monsieur Patrice, une déclaration en français pour les supporters marocains.
J'ai envie de dire qu'on a fait une excellente préparation d'avant-saison, mais le dernier match n'a pas été dans la réalité de ce qui nous attendait aujourd'hui. Et ça s'est vu, ça veut dire que nos joueurs, malgré le fait qu'on les ait prévenus, malgré le capable de développer du football. On sait que le Raja est une équipe de possession qui aime jouer au foot. Par contre, je suis très 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 mécontent des grosses erreurs qu'on a faites qui ont donné des buts parce que la seule consigne que j'avais donnée sur ce match-là, c'était de ne faire aucune erreur défensive et on a donné deux buts à l'adversaire très facile qui n'attendait que ça. On leur a donné de la confiance, donc on s'est rendu le match vraiment difficile. Mais encore une fois, ça va être un bon signal de rappel pour que nos joueurs comprennent que la Champions League, ce n'est pas des matchs amicaux. Que ce soit contre des adversaires prestigieux, la Champions League, c'est on s'adapte au terrain, on s'adapte aux circonstances et on va chercher des résultats. Aujourd'hui, certes, il y a l'excuse du terrain, mais ça n'explique pas tout. On ne peut pas encaisser trois buts en une mi-temps comme ça a été le cas. On avait encaissé 3 buts durant toute la préparation. Et là, on vient en l'espace d'une mi-temps d'encaisser plus de buts en une mi-temps que je n'en ai jamais encaissé au Raja. Donc ça, c'est totalement inacceptable et je ne suis pas content de ça.
Merci.
Merci. Merci. Merci. Merci. Merci. Merci. Merci. Merci.